needed to take one from you myself. Now you know how it feels.
Yeah. Yeah, Clint, now I know. And now I understand. I understand. Revenge.
Why didn't you come home?
What? Son, I told you. He talked me out of it. He told us to stay the course.
He's not lying to you, Drummer. I did. From my job. From my job, I did.
You see that? He's manning up.
This is not about manning up. This is about humanity. Who do you want to be, Trevor, in this moment? You want to be who he expects you to be?
You shut up.
Or you want to be me? Because if it were me right now, I'd pull that trigger. Hell yes, I would. But you're not me, and you're not your daddy.
Put down the gun. Trevor. Trevor, let me tell you something about your mom. I met her. On her way to see you. I pulled her over because she was speeding so fast just to get to you. But think, who do we really think is responsible for her death? The man who tried to stop the crime? Or the man who had killed before and wouldn't stop?
You gonna trust her?
Why didn't you stop?
Come on.
Trevor, this all ends if you just put down your gun.
Snow.